WISER is the Women in Science and Engineering Roundtable, housed within the Flora Stone Mather Center for Women.
I always knew being in STEM and supporting women was important, but I really found my passion for supporting women through WISER.
WISER is an organization on campus that seeks to support all women in STEM. We do this through our three pillars, which are leadership, mentorship, and outreach.
And having a group of people with similar interests, women facing similar challenges, makes our own reality not so scary.
One of the biggest barriers that women in STEM are facing is being the only woman in the room. When I was a freshman, I took an engineering class, and one day I looked around and realized I was the only girl in there. It made me doubt, did I want to spend my whole career in a room like that? WISER has really helped to show me that you're not the only one.
Once I found WISER, I got a mentor when I was a freshman, and she really helped me kind of acclimate to how college classes work, what are the best ways to study, kind of, you know, how you can deal with that guy in your class or in your lab that's saying, oh, I don't think that's how you're supposed to do things, or are you sure you don't need help with that?
We also have our professional mentoring program in which upperclassmen are paired with professionals in their field, and it's just an amazing opportunity to be able to learn from people who are already doing what you want to do.
One of my favorite events that we do is our networking night, where we bring in professional women from the area and we do like mock interviews with them, and they give us interview tips, which was something that was super helpful for me.
We offer outreach opportunities, bringing in middle school students from the Cleveland community.
You know, we kind of have the mantra of, if you can see it, you can be it.
For the last 10 years, we have supported 10 schools through WISER's International Outreach Program.
One of the reasons why I loved WISER so much is that it was a space that gave me the role models I really, really lacked and really, really craved.
I've developed a lot of, you know, professional skills, leadership skills especially, organization and communication, all of which will be very important in my career.
We have this new program that supports entrepreneurship. We try to get our students to do more than just their academic work and research. You know, we try to get them to think of, you know, marketing their work.
The person I became today, I would not be if it wasn't for WISER.
I had thought about changing out of STEM my freshman year, and WISER kept me in it, and I'm forever grateful for that.
As a premier institution in this area, flanked by all the STEM institutions around, I think we are perfectly poised to make the next generation of, you know, women scientists.